you can tell by the sign, Waukesha County Government Center. We're going to see if they respect our First Amendment right, or right to film. Got the jail, law enforcement center, golf course, which is right here, which I don't think is part of the government center. So we will not be auditing that. Health and Human Services, courthouse, administration, and Sally Port. So, follow me, shall you? On the outside.
There's a bus stop. Focus, please focus. There you go. Bus stop, public sidewalk. You think this is accessible to the public? I don't think it is. Look at this, most of all squads. All under
cover. Law enforcement center. Yeah. I don't want to risk it. I know it's.
Yeah, I don't want to risk it. But you know what? I am gonna go up here and get this door. Because everything says Sheriff's Department vehicles, but nothing says restricted. And there's a memorial thing right up over there I wanna get.
Look at that sign that's over there.
What sign? Okay. Sorry about the sun. What's it say? That's what it says?
This is the parking for only law enforcement, not for the public.
But there's a memorial over there.
Alright.
I'm going over this way.
Cop or
the cop.
get him. How's it going?
Pardon?
I said, how's it going?
I couldn't hear you, I'm sorry.
Oh, how is it going?
Going very good, thank you. Got all this weather in February.
Yeah, it's really weird, ain't it?
I'll take it.
Me too.
Yes, we will.
That's the way it should be.
Yes, so far.
But it was kind of suspicious. He came walking out and walked all the way down there and looked in the parking lot. Then walked up.
Being respected. Yes, you're right.
So I'm assuming he was trying to see if there was any car that he didn't recognize out there. It's a camera from Giantsville. Holy crap.
Okay, here's the jail.
90-minute parking? No, this has got to be public accessible. Look at that garage way up the hill.
Oh, yeah.
Holy crap.
Really heavily at us.
public entrance. If we do get contact, they're going to say, you know, the juvenile offenders here. So?
Well, don't see no juvenile so far.
We're not here to film really anybody. Okay. Oh, there's people in there. Tony's trying to go in. He did go in. Tony went in. Not sure if I would do that. It's a public lobby. Where's he at? Oh, it's nice in here.
This window is closed.
Oh, look at.
Yeah, prior to the visit.
The public lobby is closed daily from.
Ice alert. Shadow is still in there. Oh, here he comes.
I did the same thing when it came out. I went through the wrong one. See, late at the desk, she turned around real quick, look, and then she was like, eh. I'm like, I don't care.
Maybe I'll get a couple shots of that.
Okay. Huh? Yeah, we should.
Kids play area inside.
I don't know what this building is.
Me either. Probably the juvenile part. Oh, public jail's down there. But this could be the juvenile part.
Yeah.
I don't know if that's lights on inside there or if that's reflection. Oh, it's reflection. I'll say there's some awful bright lights in there.
Yeah, this is the juvenile.
There's the offices. All kinds of offices.
Yeah, so one of their loved ones in this house get incarcerated, they'll be able to see them.
walk forward back to the affiliate. Another basketball out here for the stress out deputy personal officers that want to let out the scene.
Kind of flimsy barbed wire they got there.
Probably because the most horrible thing anybody probably done in here was probably molested someone. This has got to be the jail with those small windows.
Exactly. Port, where they bring the inmates in. I don't know if this is not a restricted area. Is that a she or he? I think that's a he.
Find out. No, it's a she. So that one door's employees and the other one's what?
I think she saw they want to come over here this way.
No, I'm saying it says employee there.
Well, it says right here,
what's the rest of it?
Visitor parking entrance, handicapped parking.
General public.
I'm sorry y'all, it's pretty windy out here. I should have said that at the beginning, and I didn't. you know there was a boat named after Waukesha in the Navy? The middle placard.